gentlemen. We were informed that the former head of CI Security Service had violated the Orleans Peace Treaty and captured Charcelli. You are here by order to liberate the city and apprehend Coulter, dead or alive. Proceed with caution and try to avoid any unnecessary casualties.
Hyodo, what's going on?
Hello, Magnus. I thought you might tell me. Why did you attack the Avogati?
I was set up. Hyodo, call off your people. I don't want any bloodshed.
I'd love to, but I can't. You know I can't.
I'm sorry to hear that, my friend. But I've no intention of surrendering.
The ISD had been a Claiborne puppet for a long time, and couldn't act without the company's approval. And now it was unleashed against me. It was most peculiar.
Thank you. Something's repaired.
Object repaired. Ammo rack, back up. Auto loader is back up.
What's next, Holder? Why do you think Sebastian sent you to Kvarcelli? You're finished.
So it was Sebastian. Ah, I see. Magnus, I can't stop the operation, but I can give you half an hour window. Try and get as far as you can.
I only had two choices. Hide in some hole like Cortez, or accept the challenge and face the entire world alone. What do you think I chose?